Number 12, Slade Jarman. And hand off immediately to his running back, Julius Pasqualini. Pasqualini, 43 carries, 144 yards, one touchdown coming into this game on the season. He's going to be a key role for Jarman today. Jarman immediately in the shotgun formation, four receiver set. He's a left-handed quarterback. There you see it there. And his first pass is a completion. And it's to his talented wide receiver, Malik Stanley. Stanley, 16 receptions, 205 yards, four touchdowns coming into this contest of the season. Step, beautiful left-handed throw, and a beautiful completion. What a way to start there. Jarman, again, Wickens, rifle pass there. That one is two. Shimislav Bonnet. Bonnet, 11 receptions, 144 yards, and one touchdown coming in for the season. That is a good pass there. Jarman so far 2 for 2 passing the ball. Give there is to Pasqualini as they keep it on the ground there. The Panthers coming off 47-13 week 3 loss to the Frankfurt Galaxy on the road. It's a five receiver set here now for the Panthers as Jarman sends it up the field. And that one is completed too. Bonnet. So 9:03 moving on the clock. Panthers, their opening drive with their new starting quarterback, Jarman. Moving down the field. Three receivers near side bunched between the hat. Jarman gets a chest high snap. Unloads a left-handed throw and it is incomplete. May have been tipped. There's a third down here. Jarman, former Division II quarterback at Fort Valley State. Waiting to shotgun snap and a four receiver set. Knee high. Here comes the pressure. And it is caught. Therefore, first down and more. And dragged completely out of bounds. Almost a late hit out of bounds also was Jakob Mazan. Stayed there for the pressure. Completed to Mazan with a big stiff arm there. Mazan. Six receptions, 96 yards, and a TD coming in. Gets his first reception there. Give again this to Pasqualini as he nears the 20-yard line. Once again, the Panthers have a change again at the quarterback position. Again in week 4. It's Slade Jarman, the starter now, a former Division II QB at Fort Valley State, who contributed nearly 2,100 yards, 18 touchdowns, while adding 5 rushing touchdowns on the ground. It is Jarman. Belt high snap, puts up, and it is caught. He was able to get away from the pressure and completed to Mazan. Jarman early on is doing his part and been impressive moving his team down the field. And Jarman again The lefty has only had just a little bit of time to practice with his team this week, as he was signed this week. 6:58, moving on the clock. Panthers at the six of the Sea Devils. And that was incomplete there. Jarman speaking to Pasqualini in the backfield, and Jarman's going to get under center here. Rolling, and is nearly almost picked off. There, Daniel Laporte, the dual American German citizen, almost picked that ball off, and maybe also potentially a pick six. Third and goal for the Panthers. Jarman isolated in the shotgun, and again, incomplete, as that was intended for Malik Stanley. So we have whistles on the field. There's a flag. Unsportsmanlike conduct.
First unsportsmanlike conduct towards potential disqualification.
They're going to call unsportsmanlike conduct there on Justin Rogers, this star cornerback. And that is just a bad penalty, as they get a new set of downs here in goal line territory. Jarman waiting a shotgun snap, belt high. Let's just fly towards the front back pylon, and it is caught there for the touchdown, and pulling it in, Malik Stanley. So already, Slade Jarman, the left-handed quarterback, he is building that new relationship with his star wide receiver, Malik Stanley.
Correction.
Wow, they're going to rule it incomplete here. I saw the brief replay there, as Jakob Sama may challenge this. Let's see here. He does. Stanley caught the ball, 2 feet were inbound. He had control of the ball while he was falling to the ground from the brief replay that I saw. Let's see if there was something else. Inbound, he has control of the ball there. Let's see. Catch. Makes a receiving move. we're going to take a look there. It's a very close one. As Slade Jarman completed that one to Malik Stanley. Here's the call. That is the correct call. So Malik Stanley was able to, again, get that touchdown there for the Panthers after that review.